I believe that senior care should be publicly funded. It should be available to each and every one of us. Whether I can afford it or not, I should be able to have a life of dignity, respect, and good care and love.